face!
No strikes here! None of them!
Got him in the face!
Tristan, get down there.
Oh, yeah. Oh, boy, hello.
Now that number four, Zach Pearson.
There's no way you would have done that.
Seven-four game, nobody else.
Why was that?
The ball catching the screen because Mike wants to know.
Good. I don't want to take credit for it, but it's been ever since I got here. I was at the volleyball game the senior night too, so I had someone else standing in for me, and I got here in the fifth inning.
Oh, you did?
Yeah. Yeah, I just got here.
Hey Steve, is this the kid that hit the left field last
time?
Number 18, Pedro Santos.
What channel does it want anymore?
It depends on what do you have at home? Comcast? AT&T? I think it's like 91, 92, somewhere in that range. Yeah, there's three of them. Somewhere in the 90s. Yeah, I don't know when. I also put it on the internet. I have I put it on YouTube. My page is Señor Tocino.
Señor what?
Señor Tocino, Mr. Bacon in Spanish. Yeah. So everything I film goes up there. This is so hard to film through this, man. Yeah. Someone told me that. Yeah, someone told me that it had been left open. I said, okay, I'll film through that, but I guess there's no way they would ever take the chance of leaving that open up here.
This thing burnt down, as you know.
No, I did not know that.
This is brand new last year.
Oh, okay.
I think they changed this net because I remember there was a plexiglass.
Right, yeah. There's something, yeah. Well, there wasn't a net. It was just there. I mean, the building was there. It was not a net, yeah. Yeah, this is really difficult. I'm not sure how well the video is going to look. Yeah, but when you make it bigger, it's sort of blurry, you know. The focus isn't exactly right. I will see. If I had the time, I probably would have picked out another spot because of this. But I don't know where. Past first base, or past third base. First base would probably be better. I remember when the team went and they beat it was a Fairfield several years ago. And I had never filmed baseball before. I did it from first base. And it worked out okay. It was just a lot of moving, you know, from pitcher to batter.
Center field,
maybe
stand to get above the fence there.
Oh, right, yeah. You mean film from that end?
Yeah,
and
then you have
a zoom. Well, this has a zoom in it itself. I mean, for instance, like I'm going to zoom in right now on the scoreboard.
Oh, yeah, that's pretty good.
Yeah, so you're right. That probably would have worked out better over there. And the chance of getting hit is slim to none.
Slim to none.
The only thing about using the zoom a lot is that when the camera moves and you're looking in the zoom, it really, really moves. Because you have to think of it, you know, it's just one little millimeter on that is, several yards. But outside of that...
So once the players are starting to move, you have more difficulty.
But no, I think you're right. I think that would be better, much better. Next time, I'll just give myself more time.
But you need some sort of platform to get set up.
I have a different tripod that gets a lot higher than this one. And so if I just stood on something behind it. What is that, about 7 feet high? Or is it higher than that?
No, it's less than 7.
Okay. Oh, okay. So like 5, maybe? That's the only way the math works. Okay.
I kept saying it's wrong as fun because Steve said that was right.
Okay. I figured I just had no idea what was going on.
Well, we hit two hit batters.
Oh,
that's a gap.
I can't have him.
Just that ball. That's good.
Come on, John Yell, let's go, kid.
Now batting number 24, John Yell, Nero.
Softball field?
Yeah. I wasn't there.
You didn't see it?
No, I was at the middle school game. Right there. That already happened when I came in.
He'll hold that against you.
They do better when I'm not around.
I wonder why.
Boy, hustle! Hustle! Hustle!
Oh!
That was close.
Can you replay?
Yeah, I sort of, but it wouldn't do us any good. I went too far out too.
Let's go, Mark!